Welcome to Fraser Heights Secondary School, where we are thrilled to be launching a new Science and Math Academy for September 2013. This will provide a wonderful opportunity for students who excel at math and science.
We are exploring linkages with post-secondary institutions, and we are also exploring having the Ministry of Education fund the coursework that our students in the Science Academy would do at university while here at Fraser Heights, which is pretty cool. That's the high school on campus that we are really trying to achieve.
The University of Toronto says that Fraser Heights Secondary is among the top 50 high schools in all of Canada. The Science Academy will provide an opportunity for those talented students who excel at science and math.
This thing would be an opportunity for the students to work with other students that are interested in sciences and have an opportunity to explore science in a much deeper and more enriched way. Students will have an opportunity to see the connection between the math and sciences and also study those topics at a deeper level than they do on their own.
Science Academy and Fraser Heights Secondary, mostly because many of our students excel at math and science, and I think that we're at that point where we're ready to push the envelope in terms of how they learn and how they apply their knowledge in those particular areas.
The Academy would be a compilation of pre-calculus 12, chemistry 11 and 12, physics 11 and 12, as well as AP Calculus BC, AP Physics B, and AP Chemistry. This program would be extended field studies, possible work experience placements, as well as working in labs using technology and using some open inquiry based learning.
Fraser Heights already has a long history of achievement in math and science, with many students recognized provincially and nationally in various math and science competitions. This academy will raise the bar even higher, providing an even more enriched experience for students who excel in these areas.
It gives them a chance to kind of get their feet into that world a bit early and to see what the world's like and to see what an excellent university life is like. It's a wonderful opportunity for them from that point of view. They are striving for the best, and it behooves us to move in that direction for them.
Students who are accepted to the Science Academy will commit to a two-year program through grade 11 and 12. They will be together for a half a day for 2 years.
Science Academy is a great thing, great opportunity for Fraser Heights, because for years we've had a lot of students and parents come to request higher level courses like AP Chemistry, AP Physics. We already have AP Calculus. And so there's definitely a need. Our clientele definitely have a need for this, and we figure it's a great opportunity to give them the extra education that they could really use to kind of either feel more comfortable in university or actually use it for credit. And I think that's a great thing.
Here I have about a dozen kids who come to me and ask if they can take AP Physics or AP Chemistry exams through me, and it demonstrates the need. The kids are going beyond what the school can offer now, and what they're doing is going out and learning AP courses on their own or perhaps through a tutor, and they just miss so much doing it this way. They have no labs, and they just miss the joy of what there is in learning science.
How do you think that this strategy is going to help you learn calculus?
I think it's fun. Like, you learn it in a more like fun way instead of just like sitting in a classroom and like learning from a teacher like directly. Like, it's more like an interactive way of learning.
Science Academy definitely would have helped me get a better grip on science, have a better understanding of it, and definitely would have made my job in university a lot easier by getting some great first-hand experience from professors in Fraser Heights where I'm comfortable. Definitely would give me a lot of experience I need for university.
I think it would have helped me a lot because I'm thinking about going to the sciences, and it would have been a great opportunity for me to learn ahead, especially for AP courses. personally, I had to self-learn AP Physics BU because I had no other means to learn it other than Surrey Connect. So I felt that it would have been to a great advantage if I was able to take the course.
For more information, please check our website at surreyschools.ca/Fraser Heights. Or check our blog at fhlearn.ca.